I'm going home. One of you guys can go up here and finish this. Did you guys hear that? Very nice. On the other side of the tree. Hold on, I'm coming down. Just hold on to it. Good. Huh? No, that's all. All right, stop a second. Fucking right. That shit just got me off. Ha! Oh, but good job, guys. How about that, yeah? Let's hold it there. More and more fun ones lately, like a storm-damaged pear. And I don't trust it, so I got my climb line up in this other tree. For safety, just going to tie into that other tree, spur up this leader. And if it steps under me, which hopefully it won't, I'll at least, you know, not fall to my death. three of you give it a pull.
That was all me.
My new sexy rope logic. It's ultra stiff tether. Oh, you rope wrench, you're so nice. Okay. Cool. Do it that way. I get Joe's leftovers. God damn, look at that sexy hinge. Hold up. Round two. Adlon, hey Evans, the back of the bee tree.
Oh boy.
With no bees this time. All right, here we are. Oh, the majority of the hive was in that other piece.
Think so?
Oh yeah, I got the last of the honeycombs right here. That's it.
Dude, what are you doing?
Well, I wanted to find out if they were still up here. If they were, I wasn't about to make a cut.
And the way you found out is put your head down in it?
Well, I beat on it a little bit first.
So, that's how you find out if it be. You put your...
That's bad. I don't know, this is worse than I thought, actually. Get that rope, little pole. Timber. I caught a little bit of it.